Street and Murray Circles in the middle of the block. Team 420, Samurai Lawyers.
This is Ken Bilman's team, and Ken is one of the people who's been racing one of the longest in the Connecticut Poultry Race.
Don't run into the Rentmeister again.
Very nice.
Good stuff. Now we have working breaks.
You guys have a number?
Yeah.
420, I'll bet.
If you see that anti-target on the back of the Rampmeister, that was many years ago when this team was the Albino Rhino, and they ran into the Rampmeister, sending him flying. So after that, he put a "I am not a target" on the back of his vest right there.